Steve invited me to a comedy show because this girl was performing. They had only been dating for a few weeks, but I can tell he was clearly in love.
Whoo, y'all. I am happy, y'all. I've been dating this guy for a few weeks. Everything has been going great so far. He's nice. We have a lot of fun together. He treats me with so much respect. Oh, I thank God every day for blessing me with this ugly nigga. Oh, ladies, get yourself an ugly man. I'm trying to tell you, he's gonna treat you like a queen, bitch. The sex is perfect. I'm always on the go, so him being a premature ejaculator is convenient as hell, you feel me? I feel so safe when I'm with him. Oh my God, not because he can fight, but because this ugly ass look like a rock wild about to face, and people get the fuck out of the way, you know what I'm saying? But please be careful, y'all. You cannot date an ugly man. Oh my God, please be careful. They always trying to reproduce. Jesus. I have to go to Sam's Club to get my Plan B stock up. I text them bitches every 30 to 45 minutes. You know what? Matter of fact, it's about time right now. Ooh, my ovaries ain't shit no more. Damn. But at least this mutant ass seed is not surviving in me. Okay? Little ugly ass penis. Woo-wee. As a matter of fact, y'all, Steve, he here. Give it up for Steve, y'all. Hey, boo. Hey, Steve, boo. I look at him, look ugly ass. He's so ugly, cute.
Man, she lit his ass up for like 20 minutes. I got up and snuck up out of there. I didn't want none of those problems.
I done wasted enough of my time. I'm gonna need that back.
Yeah. I ain't got no time.
I done wasted enough of my time. I'ma need that back.
Yeah. I ain't got no time. I ain't got no time. I ain't got no time.
Looking at the clock. Stepped up in the game like rock. Ball boy with the hook, can't stop. Like the dread on my head, stay locked. Look, always no island. Stay fly, no pilot. All beef, no diet.